Good morning everyone. I am here to show you a mathematical toy. So let's start. You can see this is like a box which is made up of cardboard. So let's open it. When we open it, you can see a clock like circle in which numbers are written. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So look. Now we are, and you can see a little circle in which I have kept thread in, and so you can see some tables also. So start. We will take out the thread and just take any table. You can take any table. So I will take two tables. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. So, I just made a hook type of thing in this thread, and I will just attach it to the in 2 because it's a table of 2. Then I will round it on 4. Then on 6. Then on 8. Then on 10, then on 12, then on 14, and you can carry on. So now you can see there is a shape, there is a pentagon. So in the two table you can learn table also and make any shape also. So let's go to the next mathematical table. So now it's 3. So we will start it from 3. I will again attach it with 3. Then 6. Then 9. Then 12. Then 15. Then 18, then 21, then 24. So you can see another pattern is also forming. So by this star type of pattern is forming. So let's go to the another